Papu, Kanna, listen here. This is Ruby Teresa. Exercise 1.2, 10th problem. A student had multiplied a number by 4 by 3 instead of dividing it by 4 by 3 and got 70 more than the correct answer. Find the number. A student had multiplied a number by 4 by 3. So, let the number be x. Let the number be x. Understand? Say, a student had multiplied the number by 4 by 3. So, 4 by 3 into x. Understand? 4 by 3 into x. That is 4x by 3. Understand? A student had multiplied a number by 4 by 3 instead of dividing it by 4 by 3. Actually, what you have to do? You have to divide this number by 4 by 3. That means what? X into 3 by 4. So, this is 4x by 3. This is 3x by 4. Understand? Actually, what you have to do? You have to divide that number by 4 by 3. But what a student had done? Yes, it is multiplied. The number had multiplied by 4 by 3. So, this is the incorrect one. This is incorrect. This is correct. Understand? So, what they said? And got 70 more than the correct answer. Which one is the correct answer? This is the correct answer. This is incorrect answer. Understand? Actually, you got the answer. Since you multiplied the number by 4 by 3, what is the answer you got? 4x by 3. Nalla puriyudha adikana. Actually, and the number 4 by 3 ala divide pannundakana. Neenga enna panniteenga? You multiplied that number by 4 by 3. Appo unakku kedacha answer enna? The answer what you got it 4x by 3. Actual answer what you have to get correct answer 3x by 4. But the wrong answer is how? 70 more than the correct answer. Understand? What is the correct answer? 3x by 4. So 70 more than the correct answer. Yeah, 70 more kedachathu. Why it is excess? Since you did it wrong, நீ வந்து divide பண்றதுக்கு பதிலா multiply பண்ணதுனால கிடைக்கக்கூடிய கரெக்டான ஆன்சரை விட 70 எக்ஸஸா கிடைச்சது. ஏன் ஈக்குவேட் பண்ணோன்னு புரியுது அடிக்கண்ண? பிகாஸ் திஸ் இஸ் த ஆன்சர் யூ காட் இட் நவ். புரியுதுங்களா? த ஆன்சர் யூ காட் இட், பட் த ஆன்சர் வாட் யூ ஹாவ் டு கெட் இட், திஸ் இஸ் த கரெக்ட் ஆன்சர். So, 4x divided by 3 is what? With the correct answer, 70 more you got it. And got 70 more than the correct answer. So, now you can do the calculation. What is it? 4x by 3, when it comes to LHS, minus 3x by 4 equal to 70. Understand? Do you follow every one of you? So, next what you have to do? You have to cross multiply this. That is taking LCM. Since there are two terms, cross multiply this. Both numerator and denominators are multiplied by 4. Understand? 4x into 4. So, I told you, when you have the variable, you have to do it like this. 4 into 4x, then 4 into 3. Minus here. What? Both numerator and denominators are multiplied by 3. So, 3 into 3x divided by 3 into 4 equal to what? 70. Equal to 70. So, 4 4s are 16. 16x divided by 12 minus 3 3s are 9. 9x divided by 12 equal to 70. Denominators are same. So, common denominator. So, the numerators 16x minus 9x. So, 16x minus 9x means what? 7x. 7x Understand? Divided by 12 equal to 70. Divided by 12. That means you want to find out x only. You want to find out the number. They have asked to find the number. So 7x equal to 70 into 12. Because divided by 12. So when it comes to other side, into 12. I told you how it is. Since you wanted to cancel this 12, both the sides are multiplied by 12. That's all. So 12 is cancelled. Then 7x equal to 70 into 12. Now you want to get x. So divide it by 7, divide it by 7. 7, 7 get cancelled. Same way here. X equal to 70 into 12. This is in multiplication. 7 into x. So when it comes to RHS, divided by 7. Either in this way or this way you can do it. Puri that again, ipdi seyanal, seeing ipdi seyanal. Now 17 is 7. 10 sevens are 70. Otherwise 177 is 0. So x equal to 10 into 12. So x equal to what? 120. So the number equal to 120. Puriyudakana? Do you follow or not? So the number is multiplied by 4 by 3. Actually, what you have to do? Divide it. So shall we check that? You see, both sides it should be equal. Actually, what you have to get, this is the correct answer. Isn't it? Since you have multiplied by 4 by 3, you got 70 x's, they said. First, let us find out the correct answer. What is it? 3 by 4. Verification this is. This is verification. But it is not compulsory to do that. To understand the problem, I am teaching. Purunjikarathukaga solrendi kanugala. Ipa idu enna sonna number 120 nu sonna. Isn't it? So 1 4 is 4. 3 4s are 12. So 30. 3 3s are 9. 90. What answer actually you have to get? 90. That number should be divided by 3 by 4. Understand? What you were? So 4 by 3. 4 by 3. Actually, this number is divided by 4 by 3. So reciprocal 3 by 4. So this is the correct answer. This is correct answer. But what you did? 4x divided by 3. This is what? X divided by 4 by 3. Understand? So we have converted and we did it this. Understand? That is x into 3 by 4. X is nothing but 120. Now incorrect answer let us find out. Incorrect answer. That means what? 4 into 120 divided by 3. 1 3 is 3. Understand? 4 3s are 12. 4 4s are 16. 160 you have got. What they said actually? And got 70 more than the correct answer. So 70 plus, well, actually what is the correct answer? 90, you see. So 90 plus 70 is what? 160. Do you follow or not? So that only we have equated like this. 4x by 3 equal to 3x divided by 4 plus 70. Do you follow or not? Therefore, just 160 is nothing but, this is what? 160 wrong answer, isn't it? 160 is nothing but, what is the correct answer? This is the correct answer. Correct answer with 70 x's, 70 more. This is incorrect answer. Do you follow? So, this is the verification I did. But in exam, it is not compulsory to do. Kannu, idu seyya vendam. Idu unakku puriyaradhukaga. Yen inga equate pannana, incorrect answer oda, yen idu equate pannana, kaatna. Ipo inga 160 indradhu eppadi vanche? Inda correct answer oda 70 more a vandirukudha illaiyandradha kandupidikkadhukaga da pota. Adhanaala poda thevai illa. Puriyudha? Idha mattum neenga senja podum. Do you follow every one of you?